This tutorial will show how to send an email to all of the staff in your building. In Gmail, I've hit the Compose button to create a new mail, and I'd like to send this message to all of the staff in my building. In this case, we'll use Village Elementary School as an example. So to begin, I'm going to click in the To field and begin typing in the school's acronym. In this case, VES. And you'll notice that one of the possible choices is VEST staff. I'm going to click on that option, and it will type in the email address for me. This special email address is designed so that when I hit send, it will send a copy of my message to the inbox of every staff member based at Village Elementary School. You would use the same process for any other schools. If you're a member of Coastal Ridge, you type in CRES. The middle school, you'd be YMS. The high school, YHS. Then you'd provide your subject, type in the body of your message, and then click send. If you receive an email from someone that sent it to all staff, keep in mind that if you click reply to that email, the reply will go back to the original sender, not to the all staff email. If you want your reply to go to all the staff, you need to specify that in the To field. This concludes this tutorial.